We have put together, I think, the most extensive and inclusive voter fraud organization in the history of American politics. Where we have put together, and you guys did it for our administration, the President Obama's administration before this, we have put together, I think, the most extensive and inclusive voter fraud organization in the history of American politics.